Fried eggs. To make fried eggs, select the egg dishes button from the main screen. Once fried eggs is selected, the cooking process will begin. Rational offers an accessory for the iCombi for making fried eggs. This is our Rational multi-baker. Once fried eggs is selected, the settings will appear on the screen. The first setting is from without to dark, that's without browning to a nice browning. The second setting is time. How long would you like to fry your eggs? Once your selections have been made, you can use the Save button and name your product and save this recipe. It'll be added to your program list. At the end of the cooking process, you'll also have two additional options. The first option will be to add additional cooking time. The second option is to start an entirely new batch without having to preheat. The process steps for making fried eggs are: make your selections and the unit will begin to preheat. Once preheating is complete, it will indicate for you to load. Open the door. The core temperature probe is not required. Close the door and the cooking will begin. An information page will appear on the screen showing your humidity and the temperature of the unit. Once cooking is complete, you can remove the product and be done, or choose one of the additional options.